anchor down. Dive. Dive. Take it down easy. Catch her at 10 fathoms. Steer 30 degrees. Steady as she goes. G'day. This is the captain speaking. Now that we're underway, I'd like to welcome you aboard. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. Right runner, 20 degrees. Set course directly over the Lost City.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Stand by for weather watch.
Radar 1, standing by.
Our destination today is quite extraordinary, a newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor, hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event. Steer 40 degrees.
Right rudder, 40 degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye aye, sir.
As we leave this long lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. Surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres.
Marlin.
It's fun!
Welcome to the EAC, Minnie Marlin!
It's fun!
Grab
Shell, Nemo! We're gonna hit the deck!
Now
we're
gonna
go!
Come
on,
come
on!
running. I'm a clownfish. Nemo!
Dude, check it out.
Wow.
It's a big, sunken butt.
Sweet. Nemo! Where are you, Nemo?
Who's Nemo?
I am looking for my son.
Ooh, I can help.
That's why we're trying to find
you. Are you?
My son Nemo. You know that.
I do.
We went on a huge adventure together, which you don't remember.
His
ocean,
white stripes, and small
yes, I would say
that. Don't worry. I'm not going to eat you. At least not all at once.
Come on, Bruce. Remember the pledge.
Right then. I am a live shark, not a mindless eating machine. People are friends, not food. What then, mates? Easy does it. You would want one of these balloons. Oh.
Nemo, check out all the whales!
Zinni Plankton, he kisses a whale for me! doing wonderful things. Bye!
Crikey!
Should I enter any of this into the log?
No, mate, forget it. Nobody would believe it anyway. We better take her up before we have a run-in with a sea serpent or an encounter with a mermaid.
Aye, aye.